Welcome back to our Minecraft, sorry. Our DJ 5 online. So, yeah. Oh, let me just, I think I need to adjust my camera. See, let's just have it right there. Yeah, that seems to be good enough right there. Yeah, boy. Nice car, actually.
Hey, Simon! I am not meaning anything bad.
Your car is the shit. So hot.
I am not carrying.
One way of bringing down a house. Bring down the house, Jutsu. Anybody want to play with me? Apparently not. Okay. So,
God damn! I love your car.
Thank you. Let's play a game. Let's see if we can't do Rooftop Rumble. That's also a fan favorite. I don't know about you guys, but a fan of the this year it is. There's been many videos on the internet how to do Rooftop Rumble right and stuff like that. And somebody even say, hey, if you don't kill anybody, you can just drive in and then start shooting everybody. Sadly, that's not the case. Yeah, it should just be us alone. And then it says to me that I have to go around here. Ah, damn!
Go, go, go.
I'm down to my last life. Damn, they're hard to kill.
What the fuck? Oh, shit!
Okay, we're gonna use the heavy sniper.
I'm on
Look at that, right at the head. Finally. You really have to shoot them square close up in the face. Come on. Show your pretty face. Okay. Nope. Ah, fuck it. One way of getting rid of him. Ah, goddammit. Okay, I got it. Careful right now. Luckily for me, my health does get up. Careful. Oh yeah, Bono time. Ooh, nice car. What? What happened? Weren't you supposed to kill him? I don't get it. Quick start page up. Okay. What am I supposed to do again? Okay. Can I get a collateral? Can I get a fusion? Come on. There's women too. Steal the documents. Okay. That being on hard, that I'm gonna get thugs after me, that would be cool. But it can't be this easy.
Thank you.
man. This is no fun. Oh, by the way, guys, if you want to have a custom nameplate, just like I have right here, you can see TNCS120. You should download the app from the App Store here. This one. Oh, sorry. The Rockstar game. Yeah. Sign in. The iFruit app here. There you go. Yeah, it's pretty cool that it renders out the background on my iPhone. But yeah, on there you can let me see here. Let me see here. Life Invader custom. LS Customs. The Santos Custom. That's. Now we're going into the Santos Customs here. Ah, okay. As you can see there. It says TNTS-120, the nameplate. Okay. Yeah. I can upgrade. Spray it into a different color. It's so cool. Ah, yeah, here we go. Here you can customize the nameplate. So yeah, you should definitely get that app. It's fun as fuck, and you can in the single player game, you can train the job. He's just lying there. Sometimes chop with a. Bring back a grenade. Oh no, Chubb. You're not supposed to bring back a bong. Gotta toss that aside. Now he goes to bring back something else. Ew, Chop! Oh my god! I don't know if you can see it. He brings back a hand. Ew, Chop. Now he brings back a pound of coke.
No, I'm playing golf. Golf! Four! You've been hysterical. It's the menopause again. That never happened. I'm afraid I cannot be spoken to like that. No, no. Golf, I tell you. Esto es viejas mentiras de nada.
Listen, Pat. 20,250 for that. Nice. You see, it pays. Buy ammo. Space dislike, enter dislike. Yeah. Okay, cool. Let's just go back to free roam, shall we? GTA Online follows the leader. The heist leader is the boss who launches the heist from his or her high-end apartment. They caught up to the setup coast from, yeah. I need to do more heists and stuff like that, but yeah. Tell me in the comments below, guys, if you want to see real heists and stuff like that, because I will gladly maybe even do a live stream of heists on here. That could be cool. So yeah, right now I'm live streaming, well not right now, but a little bit later. Today I'm gonna live stream some more World of Warcraft dungeon grinding and dungeon hopping and stuff like that. Oh yeah. Mm. It's some good shit. You have job invites available. Hey, there's people on here. So many people. You're holding more than 5,000. Apparently I am. $54,000, nice. Hey, anybody wanna play? Where's my car all the way up there?
Okay, man.
Yes, speak English?
That's a B.
Apparently not, he just speaks baby. A goo goo gaga?
Employee.
Auto
sub.
What?
FB.
It's a bug.
I don't speak baby, so I don't understand you.
Beat.
Ow.
Ow.
Yeah, you are so good, dude.
What the hell?
Buzikurat Zbitska.
What?
Sorry about this, my lovely car. Okay, nice.
God!
Are you fucking kidding me? Feel that shit.
Let's hope we get a bounty on us. Oh, Simeon wants this car.
Wow.
Okay then. So let's get it resprayed and fix the misplay and we will drive it to Simeon. Oh yeah, sorry.
What brings you in today?
Simeon wants this beautiful piece of machinery. Okay. Classic. Carbon. Now we drive it down to Simeon. What a nice fat rubber. Ow. Damn it. Good damn it. Yeah, okay, now we gotta have to fix it again. I'm totally turned around right now. I usually am pretty good with directions, but at the moment I'm completely lost. Nope, nope, I got it. Okay, and here, let's just go down here and fix this mother trucker.
What's wrong with her now?
Well, if you can't see what's wrong with it, then your eyes gotta need to be fixed.
Should be running better than that.
The more pristine the car is, the more money you get. Ooh, that was close, that was close, that was close. God damn it! Now I'm not gonna get top dollar for it. And I'm not gonna spend $300 again just to fix that little scratch. God damn, mother humper!
Start
Simeon, I got a surprise for you.
Oh, sweet ride. We should make some money on this one.
Nice. How much am I getting? 9 grand! Damn! That's the most amount of money I've ever gotten on a car delivery ever. Damn. $61,000. Sweet. Good work, my boy. Hey! Truck driver, I need that.
No way!
I need that flatbed, dude.
Damn it to hell! Shit!
Oh, damn! Come on, give me a bounty, give me a bounty. I would love to get a bounty. See if I can raise the flatbed. That would be cool if I can do that. Oh, that's the wrong one. That's that one. And that is nothing. Oh. Apparently I can't. You know what? For once in my life, I'm gonna pay the fine or pay the bail cost of getting my car out. For once in my miserable life.
Oh shit.
Him off. No, I pointed a gun at him. No, did he take? He took the truck. He took the goddamn truck. Oh, that's some funny shit.
Shut up.
So much fun. Hey, who's that? Who's that behind there? Hey, how you doing? Jack off. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide.
I'm gonna kill you.
Where did that jack off on the motorbike go? Such a dimwad.
Yeah.
shot my poor car to hell. Well, I think this is as good a time as any to say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.